an attempt to make a simulation that runs on the real-time clock. As you can see, the numbers are exactly the same. The clock is on the right and the simulation clock is on the left. So you can see it's exactly the same.